up, guys? Welcome to Mini Moto Monday 4! We're out in Surprise for this one because the Peoria cops says I can't ride out there. Adventure, man. You better run, little bunny. Going off-roading on my pit bike. Ooh, that shit looks dangerous, man. Dangerous. I ain't being loud or nothing. Just exploring where I'm not supposed to be. What the fuck is this spot? Mini Moto Monday is becoming a huge success. I'm glad you guys are liking it. I'm having a shit ton of fun actually doing pit bike videos. This little park area, never been to. Never been here. I've been here with my CBR once. I don't know though. This place is pretty cool. Oh man, so the back tire, right? Kept giving us troubles. I've been working on it today. That's why I'm so like exhausted from just sitting in the garage and sweating, man. But we finally, I think, fixed it good, like permanently. Oh, I got a big idea coming soon, guys. I got a big idea coming soon. I don't want to reveal it yet. I believe it will be awesome. It'll be interactive for you guys and other vloggers. I'm gonna try to make it a big thing to do. See how popular it goes. It's gonna be a little game, and that's all I really want to say about it. Like I did this on my CBR. And like the cool thing is, I don't want to jinx myself, but I never see any cops like out in these areas, which is sweet, which means the pit bike should probably be living at the Surprise area now. Ever since I met Ibn, or the good old 1.21 gigawatts as he is now going to be called, I've never done so much like networking. I was never good at like Instagram or just in general talking to people, really. And I'd like to just kind of thank him. I know he'll watch this video, so I just want to thank you, man, because you're helping grow my channel a lot, like more than I don't know, you're just helping me a lot grow it. Mushrooms! You guys wanna get high? Alright, I'm gonna do a mini high chair. Hope I don't crash. I only did this like one time. I feel lower than I was before. Mini high chair, yo. Oh, I fucked up. Not very much. It's like teeny as f***. But I totally did it. Acknowledge that I did it. And thumbs up me now. Just kind of scary though. Huh? Huh? You saw the shadow. Thumbs up. Nailed it. Nailed it. If you dump the clutch, it's fucking scary. Oh, I died. I need a little tube for that thing. All over my balls. I can't just jump onto it. Oh. I'm gonna have to reinstall my foot brake because I'm not really getting good brake with this fucking thing. Man, somebody had some fun. Shit. Yes, I'll go a little bit more. Oof. Muddy little toy. Right as I get up, I know my problem. Right as I get it up, I end up letting off the gas. And I drop it out of the wheelie. That was kind of embarrassing. I didn't know there was a car behind me. Whoops. Shitty, but getting better. I hope you people enjoyed this episode of Minimum Monday. I know it is a little slow, sorry. I'm just having kind of a rough day. Actually, not really, it's been a pretty f***ing easy day. It's just a really exhausting day. Like, the heat today is just kind of totally f***ing me up. So, go ahead, like, sub, comment. I'll see you next Monday on the Bit Bike. I can't see shit.